And turning to Onondaga County, thanks to viewers like you, another On the Lookout case is closed. Syracuse police have found and arrested Cody Windley, a 17-year-old homicide suspect. Detectives say Windley is a suspect in last week's stabbing death of Franchelli Amonti, a mother of two on the city's north side. Windley is currently in custody pending arraignment on charges of murder, criminal possession of a weapon, and two unrelated warrants.